Excuse me?
I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be rich.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just...
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad. You need to see this. Don't get mad. Just a play date to you.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what?
Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here.
Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya!
How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye.
You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122. Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute. Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life.
Whoa. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you, come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Ugh, just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her!
Ugh, you're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her!
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola! Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here. Thanks for buying me this stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Claire, wait. I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that? Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute. Do you really think so? Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy!
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely!
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last.
Ugh.
Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting.
You guys are crying.
Oh, the time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are going to pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea. Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great. Thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell mommy. I'll take special meds just to be around the dog, please. She's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell mommy and daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're gonna need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you...
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna... You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog. That looked like...
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait. Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, tutor, where'd you go?
There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What?
But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Ugh, my head.
She woke up. Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over. Ah. Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What? What?
My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I'll have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of...
Freeze, kid.
What the...
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know. Are you sure?
Yes, it's the least I can do. Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be a boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you!
Hold my drink.
Okay.
I gotta use the bathroom. Thanks for holding this.
Of course.
This is good, babe.
I thought you might like it.
What's it called?
It's called, Taken by Surprise.
Why is it called that?
That's why.
Just one more kill and you're rid of me. You're gonna miss me, aren't
you? You wish.
Well, tomorrow's assignment is no joke. Go get some sleep. You're gonna need it.
He's actually kinda cute.
Damn it, stop it. No attachments.
This is for your freedom. So you're telling me that this guy's a billionaire?
Yes, and he's got 2 bodyguards. So you gotta work your charm and get him alone. Then, you're gonna give him some of this. It looks like water, but if he drinks it, bam! He's dead.
Think you can handle it?
If it means I never have to see your face again, then yes.
Hey.
Hey.
What's your name?
My name is,
Are you always this articulate?
Brett, sorry. My name's Brett. And that's why I hate snakes.
So, are those big strong men over there your bodyguards?
Yeah, I have them for my protection.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. It's just, I wish we could go somewhere a little more alone.
This better?
Yes, but do you think you could get me some water?
Yeah. One sec. Cheers to, one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
To, one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
What?
Your drink, it has a bug in it.
No, don't! And that ruined my carpet?
You'll thank me later.
It's alright, I've been meaning to redo this place anyways. So you've been single for a while now.
Yeah.
Huh. You know, for me, it's always been kind of hard to stay alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone. No one can hurt you.
Hey, listen, I get why you feel like that. But I want you to know, I'm not that type of guy.
We should stop this before I...
So you're telling me he's not dead?
I am done working for you.
No, sweetheart. We had a deal. You remember the obedience necklace, right? Don't make me use it.
So tomorrow, no security, just you and me.
That sounds great. I'll see you then.
Good job. And tomorrow, you get that kill count up to 50.
Hey.
Hi.
Remember, I'm watching you.
You okay?
Yeah, do you think you could just get me some water?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, when he comes back, you know what to do.
Got your... Natasha, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Don't do this.
I don't have a choice.
You have 5 seconds to take the shot.
I don't know who's making you do this, but you always have a choice.
Do it! 3, 2, 1.
No! Run.
Guess I'll have to do it myself. Say goodbye to your freedom and your little boyfriend.
Wait!
How could you?
You wanted 50 kills? Well, you got it.
Security, let's see those hands.
If they need to arrest me, I understand.
Actually, I work for the CIA, and if you're willing to come work with us, we'll drop all the charges. Does that sound like a deal?
Yes, I would like that. Thank you, Brett.
You saved my life. I'll never forget.
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess.
I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Mother, may I speak to you in private, please?
Of course.
I'm not giving him my heart.
Oh, Elizabeth, why not?
Because I was getting a really creepy vibe from him. Didn't you see the way that he was smirking at me?
That's what men do when they like you.
Mom, no they don't.
You need someone to protect your heart, and that's what he's going to do.
This is my last heart, and I'm not trusting that prince with it. If she doesn't believe me, then I have no choice but to run away.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. I'm just a commoner. And you? You're the princess.
I'm realizing now I probably shouldn't have left the palace with my crown on.
I see her. She's down there.
They found me.
What's wrong?
I need you to keep my heart safe.
Princess, I couldn't.
Please.
Get her.
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, Princess. Get her.
Run.
But what about...
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth. Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry. Where is the princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No!
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is.
Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promised to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, William. But that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother, Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear. I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth, you're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride.
Stop! That prince is evil.
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against me.
Her heart! Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William!
Stop! Stop the wedding! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying!
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me.
No!
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart, not yours.
William! His last heart... it's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure you... you die.
How could you?
Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him.
Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Just be happy that wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The gods found your heart.
My heart, do you think it'll work if I give it to him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart share.
William.
Elizabeth.
So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Ha, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries, Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You want to get your makeup done?
Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that.
Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am. We found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on, say it.
I love you.
And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here. Ugh. You don't deserve to get back here.
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him. Ugh. You're finally free now. All right, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh wait, you don't have any.
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace? Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me?
I do.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
I need to talk to you.
Sorry, Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel, this is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look.
That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace at minute.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up?
Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh?
So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally-
You're in love with Jace at minute.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up?
Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh?
So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something?
No, I didn't bring mine today.
Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her.
This way, hurry. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her. This way, hurry.
Jace.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors, and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to-
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good, thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here!
Officer, wait, see? She's fine. I don't need to go to juvie. Jace, help me out.
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learn your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No!